start right now.
Sammy Drain and Childhood friend of Jimi Hendrix. Me and Jimmy used to play Cowboys and Indians at Leschi Park.
That's cool.
When we were kids on Leschi. Eat out of the same cereal bowl. Spend the night with each other.
Nice.
Had Rooney Ropes in the backyard. And me and Jimmy were too cool. We used to sneak and smoke cigarettes. Went to Leschi, Washington, and Garfield until he dropped out of the service and went to. Dropped out of school, went to the service, became a paratrooper. And then he hurt his back in the service. Chaz Chandler seen him. He was all down south playing with all them blues cats. Chaz Chandler seen him, said, "Jimmy, you want to go to London?" Jimmy said, "Hell yeah."
Who was Jimmy playing with?
He was down south playing with Muddy Waters. BB King and all them blues guys. He took him to England. Eric Clapton, you know who that is.
Oh, yeah.
He was playing at a club. And Chaz Chandler asked his manager, "Did you let this guy from the States come and sit in?" He said, "Yeah." Jimmy got on stage and started playing Killing Floor. Eric Clapton put his guitar down, walked into the dressing room, and told his manager, "You didn't tell me it was that fucking good." The next night, they called Mick Jagger, the Beatles, the Rolling Stones, all the guitar players from England. They said, "You got a fucking serious guy." They went and seen him the next night. Their mouths were like this.
Yeah. I can't believe that, man.
Hey, then they put out "Hey Joe." And the rest is history. Hey, read about me. I'm in DVDs, Uncut Story, Jimmy, Those Who Knew Him Best. I'm in three books, Electric Gypsy, Room for the Mirrors, The Man, The Magic, and The Music. I'm Sammy Drain. Jimmy was my best friend.
All right.
Love, peace, and happiness.